I need to know about Lennox furnace troubleshooting codes. Mine is having issues.
I guess I could help you with that. I know a bit about these furnaces. I am also one clever fellow, as you well know.
Okay, how do I know what the codes mean? I know you should go to the access panel on the furnace to locate the buttons.
Yes, that is exactly what you should do. There are two red buttons there that indicate problems with your furnace. If you push and hold the red button, it shows normal operation.
Yes, there is a diag 1 button and diag 2 there.
Okay, if the diag 1 is flashing and the diag 2 is on, it means that the limit switch is open.
Okay, what else should I be aware of?
Another issue you can have is that the fact that diag 1 could be off and diag 2 could be flashing.
What would this signify, Mr. Furnace Guy?
Okay, in this case, it is indicating that the pressure switch is on. This could be due to the fact that the condensate drain is plugged.
Can that be cleaned out?
Yes, you should be able to do this without problem.
Are there any other Lennox furnace troubleshooting codes I should be aware of?
Yes, there are other codes you need to know.
What are they?
If diag 1 flashes, and then diag 2 flashes, it means that the ignition has failed. The furnace will go into lockout mode.
What do I do then? My head is spinning.
You can simply reset the furnace. That should be the cure for that particular situation.
You are such a big help. Now I don't feel so stupid for losing the manual.
Hey, what are friends for? Now you can cook me dinner.